So the Undertaker lost. I thought wrestling was scripted.
Well, yeah, but it's still shocking. I mean, he'd had 21 straight victories at WrestleMania.
Yeah, I still don't get it.
All right, remember how upset you were at the end of season 3 of Downton Abbey?
Oh, Matthew, no! Oh,
yeah, exactly like that. So what's trending now?
Oh, Matthew.
Hey, what's up? It's Ethan. And on Sunday's WrestleMania 30, Brock Lesnar ended the longtime winning streak of the legend, The Undertaker. We'd show you the full match, but YouTube Space LA refuses to shell out for pay-per-view. The fan reaction was beyond shock, almost into a state of catatonic distress. This guy's stunned expression has already become internet shorthand for having your whole world ripped out from under you. Also, can we make the less surprised guy and the trilby behind him a meme too? You know, while we're at it. Anybody? Come on. GIFs featuring appalled fans not really sure what to do with themselves now that The Undertaker has a 21-1 record basically took up about 85% of our bandwidth this morning. Here are a few of our favorites. Well, to be fair, I think some of these guys just found out Mt. Gox lost all their bitcoins, so it's not all Brock Lesnar's fault. The hashtag ThankYouTaker was trending overnight and into this morning with waves and waves of fans showing their appreciation to The Undertaker for his years of service in the ring. At Drewski Wilson found time for some photoshopping between the tears. At The Fans Podcast experienced all the stages of grief in one evening. Even Charizard is all broken up about it. Yeah, this is a picture of a cartoon Pokemon dragon crying about the outcome of a pro wrestling match. How did we even communicate before the internet, guys? I legitimately don't remember. Did you guys watch the epic bout on Sunday? Let us know in the comments below what you guys thought, and we'll read our favorite responses in a future video. And don't forget to click right over here to see some of our videos previewing the YouTube Space LA and all the cool shows we have coming on this summer. Subscribe.